Professor Jose Ramon Armengol-Miro today will make a presentation about terminology and definitions in endoscopy.
For the terminology and including artificial intelligence to speak the same language from Barcelona to Moscow to New York to Buenos Aires and other countries to China. This is very important. The medical terminology in endoscopy starting in Madrid, in the World Congress of Digestive Endoscopy in Madrid in 1978. And Professor Maratha organized this symposium, terminology. I assist the first time in this tank. You know? This is the three books. The first book in the middle is the seventh revised edition by Jerome Way, Lars Aabakken, and myself. Is the revision in South America. And finally, in the lab, the new book for Russian, this is important, but it's translated in Chinese, translated in Japanese, in Spanish, in Italian, in German, in English, but this is a very important. And this is the discussion of the terms, erythema and edema. Sometimes in the meetings it's discussed 3 hours, what is the erythema, what is the edema, but finally is a good definitions. This is the concept. And this is the fundamental terms and definitions. This is too many words, but maybe this, all of this is discussed for the infiltration, vascular pattern, indistinct vascular pattern, pseudomembranes, plaques, aftas, and this is a discussion of this. And this is some examples in the book. This is the tumor in the right arytenoid. This is the after ligation of the varices in the esophagus. Varices in the esophagus, this is a esophagitis by herpes simplex. This is very important. Endoscopy for artificial intelligence is for the system, is the incredible potential. The computer-assisted diagnosis in medicine is important, but the endoscopy is much interesting too. You're working on by the hands for the movements, maybe the robot in the future, might the endoscope need the bright for the alto. Okay, alarm, this is a polyp, this is a cancer, or this is a hyperplasia, and this is maybe in the future, not the long future, is possible. This is very important. The children's need. This is a pom. This is a banana. This is the same for the computer. The computer need introduce the concepts. The face detection is the same to the polyp detection or the lesion detection in endoscopy. This is a 2 granulomas after surgery in the colon. And this is the database enrolled users. It's too many excellent pictures. And by the database, it's possible to identification. This is very important. This is the central part of this second part of the topic. This is the analyze that you only look once, yellow version 2. This is also the convolutional encoder. Decoder is the same program. The polyp input, the polyp output. In the middle to recognize the polyp during the examination. This is important. This is the terminology. Segmentation and task combinations. And this is the different systems is used the studies for Barrett's esophagus, esophageal cancer, gastric cancer, pylori, colonic polyps, and chronic polyps. In conclusion, my conclusion is the database is necessary the very high resolution. No high resolution, the results is not good. And it's need working by special stations for the capture, for the introduce in the computer, the videos, and you selected the pictures for introduce in the database of the systems of the artificial intelligence. Thank you very much. Excuse me for the time.